Hello, this is Frederick Augustus Muhlenberg. He was an educator and clergyman that lived between 1818 and 1901. He served as the president of Muhlenberg College.